invited a teenage stranger to Thanksgiving dinner because she accidentally sent him a text message.
Yeah, family. Surprise! When Wanda Dinch sent that group text to her family, she actually typed in a wrong number, leaving her to Jamal Hinton. After realizing the mix-up, Jamal actually asked her over this text, can I still get a plate, though? And so Wanda's answer was, of course. That's what grandmas do. So joining us is the grandma herself, Wanda Dinch. Wanda, good morning.
Good morning.
So you accidentally typed in Jamal's number, and this text, I know you told our producers, changed your life. How?
Wow, it did in so many ways, because I had no idea what exactly was happening when I was getting all these text messages and that he had put it on Twitter, and all these fun and kind remarks from everybody. The kindness that I've received from people sending me comments is just unbelievable.
That's what Thanksgiving's all about, right? Opening up your house, you know, seating everyone at your table, joining in, making the family that much bigger. Tell us what it was like to have this young man, who, by the way, is not your grandson, you know, show up for dinner last night.
Oh, it was awesome. I had met him once before, and my first impression was he was so kind and so nice that I couldn't wait to look forward to seeing him again. So he came to my house with my family. I invited his family, but they had other plans, and so I was sorry to not get to meet them, but he was just as nice as could be, and we got to eat food, and he told me about his plans for the future, and I am just so excited for him.
I think that's a small detail that a lot of people are missing, that not only did you invite him, you said, hey, you want to bring your whole family to my family's Thanksgiving, go for it, which is so incredibly generous. How did your family feel about this stranger breaking bread with you?
Oh, they were all awesome about that. They were excited. It's sort of the norm for them, because we've always, opened up our doors and our hearts to people. All of my grandchildren, they've always invited friends to come over to my house, and I've always met a lot of new people, so it was not too much out of the norm for us.
They say grandma's texting people again, random people having them over Thanksgiving, it's happening again. No, I think the big question is, you know, given, this is the question I ask my Thanksgiving guests, is what are they going to bring, and did he help clean up?
Did he do the dishes is what he's asking.
No, he didn't. he was in a hurry because after he ate with us, he needed to get back to his own family. So he had a dual Thanksgiving. And so we totally understood that.
Yeah, good.
Yeah, he did. Yeah, he did. Last question, just after this whole experience and after the crazy reaction to you online, what is your message to others?
Oh my gosh, kindness. Just if you have an opportunity to do something kind for somebody, please, please do, because it's such a good feeling. It's a good feeling to give kindness, and it's a wonderful feeling to receive it as well. So that's all I can say about that.
I think it's such a wonderful message of openness from both of you, to take a mistake and turn it into something truly, truly wonderful.
Totally.
You know, great day to give thanks.
Yeah, yes.
Wanda, thank you.
Yes, yes.
Thank you so much.
Thank you so much.
That must have been some dinner.
Can you imagine? And then the family's like, but she said it. She probably does it often.
Often.
In fact, they put the text online.
I bet you Jamal's going back for another dinner at some point soon.
Seconds, thirds.
All right, thousands of unwanted dogs getting a new lease on life thanks to an animal lover with a huge heart. We're going to introduce you to one of the CNN top 10 heroes next.
Choose to go, to indulge your curiosity, explore a new road, to see where it takes you. Meet the leaders who change the game. No matter where you are, no matter what the currency, when you run the numbers, they may surprise you. But stay your course. You're on the path to success. CNN Money.